recording. All right, everybody, we are back. I gotta go do some things. Crap. I don't have the screenshot now that I had to join back. Yeah, fortress must be found. If I remember correctly, there were some hoglins over here. But I guess now they're gone. That's just great, you know. I like coming back to probably despawn. Why did I put that down? I'm so dead. Come on, pick it up. Hello, hoglins. Hello. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go be going this way. Ooh, hello. Ah! Yeah, that kind of scared me. Out of all the things that could scare me right here, that was the one that scared me. Okay, just, you know, please don't turn around. Okay. That wasn't so bad. I'm gonna swap out that for that. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna travel back this way a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna go this way this time. Also, I don't have this screenshot anymore. Because I didn't put it onto my desktop as soon as I did it. It's fine. Oh, okay. What are you gonna do? We can't make another portal. I know the file location for screenshots. Okay. I guess you just take a lot of screenshots. Okay. Yeah, hogs. Trying to see if I can't find the fortress from where I am standing. I wasn't very sure about that jump I just did, but I still did it anyways. I swear, if that's another bastion. Oh, hello there. You're up there. It's another freaking bastion. Are you serious? Where is all the good stuff? Yes, you are a dead guy who can fly around. That is a pretty big bastion, though. Can't generate chunks. What do you mean you can't generate chunks? So right now I'm just walking on the void. Oh. Oh, I'm loading it in, okay. But if I go off of that, you just void, okay. I am surprised I have not died yet. I guess I really have improved. Skeleton, yeah. He did? He almost? But he fell off a cliff. I didn't see him. Finally! Oh my gosh! Took forever. Alright, well, I'm gonna die. Lots of blazes, yes. I also don't have any blocks. I kind of wasted it all, kind of trying to get here. Fire hurts. Yep. That's why I kind of wanted to get an enchantment table. Okay, I think I'll be able to make it over there, but I doubt it. Oh my gosh, and then I gotta get ender pearls. That's gonna suck. Just go up? Oh, okay. Keep going up, I guess? All right. All my blocks inside of the soul sand desert, soul sand biomes. Swear. That's a pretty big fortress. Better have some diamonds, because I am not having the best luck right now. Oh, that's just great. Okay. Okay. Let's try going in this way. That's bogus. There's nothing good here. I mean, there's iron. That's pretty good. Force Rider. Yeah, I know. But I mean, does the straddle really? Do we really need a saddle anymore? I mean, I was only gonna ride it on the Strider Yeah. What is that? What kind of a spawn is that? Okay. I'm gonna die. Glad you're having fun. Who just shot that at me? Was it you? Yeah, but you also didn't have anything. Hello there. Come on. Hello. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? I can't even peek my head out without getting hit by a blaze. Again, I can't reach that. Good. Oh, well, I can't reach that either. Yeah, that's true, that's all you can do. And boats don't affect them. Have I gone through here? Why, hello there. Okay, here goes nothing. Oh, well, that's not gonna do me any good. Come on. Nothing, are you serious? Yeah, it is kinda like a pre-built. No, I didn't get anything from that. Ooh. I'm blazed down, I meant? Okay. Bad idea. Ooh, completely bad idea. Ooh, that's a bad idea. Oh! Hello. Oh my gosh, that was a completely bad idea. Why did I do that? Okay, well, I got an idea. Okay, wait, what? Where did the blaze go? Yeah, nice. Yeah. Ah, more gold. Actually, gold's pretty good right now. I could use some gold. Give me some golden apples. I got 4 apples on me. going back in. Kind of forgot. Hello. Hi. I need some space. Okay. What do I drop? Wool, I guess. No. Leather. Drop leather. Oh my gosh. That's one down. Hello there. I'm kind of on low right now. Should probably eat. Yes. Hello! I didn't check if it was behind me. Okay, it's behind me. Okay. Two? That's two. That's good. I don't know how I'm still alive, but you know what? We're doing this. Okay, there's another blaze right there. Never mind, the blaze is gone. 2 out of 6? Is that all we need is 6? I always get like 7. Nothing over there. Don't need that many. I mean, we don't even need 6. Yeah, we already know that where the stronghold is. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be difficult. This is a bad idea. How is my armor still in the green? Why is this fortress so empty? I don't know. Pretty cool forest, he says. Ah! Alright, that's 3. Don't see the gas anywhere. Alright, I'm going up. Huh, okay. Cubes. Hello there. Mind if I hit you off? Okay. Or just, you know, that works too. This is a bad idea. Where? I see it. I can't make a hole. Okay. Okay, how am I gonna make it over there? Yeah, well, they removed that. So. Hello there. Oh crap, I don't have a blocks. Wool. Give me the wool. Yes. Do that. Ooh, crap. Oh. How am I doing this right now? Wither skeleton, how are you? on. I guess that's the blaze spawner. Ooh, yeah. There's six blazes over there. Okay, that's four. Okay, that's five. I came in here with 44 bread. That's how long we've been here. Okay. How much is left? 16. Okay. All right. App data is that's in like run, right? Where you go to like run or something. It's a folder. Okay, well I still can't even go. Yeah, I'm so dead. I was left at one heart. Okay. Yeah, that's the plan, you know. That's the whole plan. Well, I can go try to kill the Ender Dragon.
Why does it smell like
that? Okay. I don't know which way is out. Ow, what's wrong? Was that a skeleton? Okay. Oh. Would you stop shooting at me? My armor still has the greens, that's good. Okay. Please tell me you got the cords for the portal, right? You got the cords for the portal? Well, that's just great. Okay. Okay, so I could go back to the portal right now. Well, there's one portal. I don't think that's the right one, though. Is that the right one? I think that's the right one. Just follow me, okay? Yeah, I think this is the one to the thing, because it's not, like, almost covered in lava. Okay, well, we found this. It is because it's right next to a bastion. Go in? What do you want me to do? I don't have enough ender pearls. I only got one ender pearl. So I still have to stay in the nether. Find some more endermen. Need food? Yeah, we got hoglins. I mean, I got 8 bread and I got 32 raw mutton. I could cook that without a furnace. Trade for piglins? Okay. There's a piglin right there. Your eyes aren't mad at me, are you? Cause I took the other guy's chest, not y'all's. Oh, nope, they're mad at me. Nope, they're mad at me for taking the gold. What the heck? Does that have piercing on it or something? Okay. Well, those guys aren't mad, so that's still pretty good. Okay. I swear, if you spot me right now, I'm gonna be so mad. Go the other way, please. Go the other way, yes. Good. Good cast. That's gonna be a very dangerous trading spot. I'll probably just find another one while I just grab some more gold. Okay. Getting pearls inside of a trade is actually very rare, though. That is true. It's also way safer, too. Oh, skeleton biome. I hate it. There goes that one. That's not a safe for trading guy anymore. Maybe I can go back. I could possibly go back. Put him in a hole? Okie dokie. Hey mister, you wanna get put into a hole? If you could stop moving, that'd be great. Hello, hole. There you go. Oh, don't fall. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, yes, I'm gonna do, there you go, Okay. See? Good person. See, I am a good person, okay? Give me some ender pearls. I got leather. That's something that I don't need. Nether bricks. Sweet. Oh, I got pearls. I got three pearls from him. How How many do we need? So if there's three, we need how much? Nine. Okay. Spectral arrows. I could use some arrows. Thanks. Don't think I need leather. Don't need a fire charge. I swear, if you turn around. String, don't need string. What the heck did you give me? More arrows, I guess? I don't know. You give me anything at this point? Quartz. And I think he's all out. Nope, he gave me blackstone. Okay, well. Very interesting trades. Most of them I did not need. And I am dead. Yes, I understand that I need more gold. But I can't get more gold if I'm dead. Why are you coming this way? Come on, quick, 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 quick. Hey, look, it's a portal. What a nice portal. I left the crafting table over there. That's just fantastic. Okay, yes. If you could just, like, stand still. If you could just stand still, that'd be perfect. Why? Oh my gosh. Why do you run away from me? Okay, yes. Stay right there. Don't move. No. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on. Oh my gosh. I hate this guy. Oh my god. Oh. Stop moving. What do you need? Oh my gosh. Finally. Took forever. Okay, I've only gotten two pieces of gold. That's not enough. Come on, pearls. That's gravel. I don't need that. That's quartz. I don't need that either. If I'm lucky. Do you know how hard it is to get pearls? Hope that guy doesn't despawn within the time that I'm gone. Twelve, that's only enough for one. Okay, 19. I mean, I could kill Lobby Pigman for gold. You sure? There's a lot of them here. Alright, I won't do it. Hey, dude, you still here? Pretty cool. Hey, sorry, I trapped you in a hole. There's some gold for you. Ooh. Soul speed 3? Not worth it. I'm sorry, I trapped you. Have some money. That's not worth it. Obsidian, huh? Blackstone. Gravel. Are you pushing me? You are useless, you know that? You are absolutely useless. Now I gotta go get some more freaking gold. That's quartz, are you serious? Here's gold. Do you eat gold? I mean, I don't think. No, we. I mean, yeah, that's technically true. We do eat iron. And I thought we ate lead, though. Hey man, I brought you some more money.
Deborah? Are you on the phone? Will you do me a favor and go out and get Buster? I gotta call some of that.
Alright.
He's in the front. Garage area.
Come on. String, of course. It's always gonna be string. More arrows, that's pretty good. More blackstone. I mean, if I get blocks, that'd be pretty good too. Not give me anything?
What?
More pearls, okay. Oh, give me leather. Give me leather, fire charge. Obsidian. Gravel. Nether brick. And you're all out. I could go look for Endies. I mean, I guess I could go look for Endies, but you told me it was safer to do trades. Hey guys, how's it going? I lock up your friends for money. So it's my choice. Yeah, I know. It's always been my choice. You've been dead forever. Yep, forever. I can remember like it was yesterday. That's rude. But it's true though. It's only been 11 days. No, it's not. It's been 12 days. Oh yeah, that's right, you did survive. Hello there! Why did I come over here? How did I survive that? Aw, you can't fit into a one block gap. Aw. I can see he's mad. Hello. Let's see here. Yep. That's quartz. What the heck? You followed me here? That is some serious dedication right there. You gotta go? Alright. You'll be back? When? You don't know. Alright, I'll try not to die. Alright. Hey buddy, how's it going? Meanwhile, viewers can spectate you. Okay. Hey buddy, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Hey buddy, I just want to be your friend. Yeah. Okay, gotta push him into the boat. There. Wait, what? Did he get into it? Hey, he got into it. Not a single ender pearl. There's gotta be at least one Enderman farm thing. Whatever this is called, the Enderman Forest. Gotta have at least one of those. That actually spawn in an Enderman. I'll keep collecting gold just in case. But if not, then I'll trade a lot. Soul speed 3. That's just gonna ruin. Actually, that's just gonna run down my durability on my boots. Ooh. My sword's almost dead. wanted to run here somewhere. Hitting me all because I mined a few pieces of gold. Okay, looks like we found something useful. Soul sand. Leather. More leather. Fire charge. Ooh, iron nuggets. A water bottle. I might have to go do stuff. Okay. String. Alright. Okay, got my gold back. Well, what else was I going to do? No, I only got four. Halfway? What are you talking about, halfway? Probably would have been able to get full diamond armor by now. There's that another fortress again. Really don't want to have to use my blocks to get over there. Is that even the same Nether Fortress? I am lost. I have no idea where I am. You won't be back for a bit? Alright. Oh, I know. I'm on my own. Okay. We got this. Hello. The heck? Hopefully the trunk flows. Okay. Why are you here? Why? Just why? I made it out. Sweet. I'm gonna die. Hey, Andy. Andy, man. Okay. Man, why? Come on, just walk this way. Get him. on, you can come in. Come on, get in the boat. Get in the boat. No. Okay, no. Where you are. Yeah, I'm not gonna go over there just for you, so you can stay over there. No. Okay. Oh my gosh, 5 pearls. Okay, let's not go over there. into the boat. Come on. In the boat. In the boat. Yes. Come on. In the boat. Let's go. Six. Six out of nine. I hear it. What? Don't you look at me like that. The boat is literally right there. There we go. What? Okay, guess we made it out alive. Now we just need to find a few more enders so that we can get more ender pearls. Not gonna be easy. Thought I was hearing things. Alright. Most likely to find an Enderman underground. Gonna find one of those huge caves right now, but I guess that's not gonna happen. I didn't mean to take a screenshot of that, but okay. we found the key that we were looking for. Is there, like, no Enderman or diamonds here? Nothing? There's nothing. No big deal. We can do this. Ooh, that wasn't a good fall.
Why did I come here?
There aren't any Endermen, there isn't anything. There's nothing here. Oh wow, diamonds. Ooh, Enderman. Get in the boat, Enderman. Enderman, get in the boat. Put the boat down. The boat didn't go down. Here, you get in the boat, and then I'll be right back.
Thank you.
feel like I've been here before. I probably have. Okay, alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and end this video here. We are almost done with this. We have to go to the Nether. I think. We might have to go back to the Nether because we're not getting any interpearls. But we made it out alive out of the Nether. And I'll probably get back on here whenever Jonathan gets back. I don't know. So we can start some conversations, see what's going on. Other than that, we are trying to get to the end. That we can try to defeat the Ender Dragon. Don't know if we're actually gonna be able to do that, but we can always try. So I'm gonna wrap it up this video here. Have a nice day and goodbye.